All right, so the first thing to do is go to your Facebook page that is correlated to your business, and you're going to want to go to settings. If you're not a page admin, you're not going to be able to see this menu up here. So you want to go to settings. Once that loads, right here on the left-hand menu, you're going to go to Messenger Platform. You're going to scroll down until you see Customer Chat Plugin. You're going to click Setup. It's going to walk you through the steps. You're going to choose your language. Mine's going to be US. And you can change the greeting. So this is the first thing that pops up right here. Hi, how can we help you? I'm just going to leave it like that. Click Next. Next thing is you can basically change the response time. You can have it set up automatically based on how often you respond or how quickly you respond to your customers. Or you can click on replies instantly and that will change automatically up here. You can also change the appearance for the color of that little bubble. If you turn it on, it will give you the ability to do a hex code depending on your brand colors, and that will change. That's kind of nice. Then you click Next, and you want to basically add your domain right here. You can click Save, and then you can click to install code by yourself. And all you want to do is copy this code. You hit Finish, and then you want to go to Shopify, find the online store themes menu, click on Actions, Edit Code. Once that page loads, you're going to want to open under Layout, theme.liquid. And then you got to be careful here not to mess with any of the other code that's already here. But what we want to do is find the body. So this is the head, and you see all the content inside the head tag. If you're scrolling down, you will see the body tag. And I actually have that. A Messenger plugin already installed in this one. So you can see it goes from here all the way to here. So I basically just pasted that code in there and that's it. After that, you just click save and then you can exit. And just to give you an example or how that would look, go to the website. Once that loads, you can see it here. Obviously, I went through this the steps again with a different page, so you can see the step or the process inside of Facebook. But then that's it. This will be automatically linked with your Facebook page, so you'll be able people who come here and talk to you, they're already logged into Facebook. They'll be able to continue the conversation on Facebook, and you will also have those all those records on your Facebook admin page. That's it.